I don't know. I can't really complete a lot of these. In the sketchbook. I have a very old, not very old, but an old style. I just have gunshots. Edgy teen. Dog. Long neck boy. Bear with glasses. Oh, that was my other sketchbook. And as you can see, I did the little things in there. The little piggy heads.
That's how close we can get.
That is very blurry.
Look at that.
Very pink cheeks.
I like candy a lot.
It makes sense if I were to be Pandy because I had a twin, even though the twin isn't in the game. I have a twin, but we're fraternal. Gunshots. So, I don't have a lot. I still need to do things. This was a style before I had this, whatever this is. What the hell is going on there? Jeez. I need to erase that. And there's some red, thanks to Percy, over there. Thank you. I'm still going through a pretty identity crisis. Cats. I didn't finish Clowny. We have his hair and his neck and his faceless head. But I do have that. That's finished. We have 3 minutes. She's mole. Last time I checked, moles don't have ears. Or do they? I'm confused. I was looking at pictures of moles when I drew this. And it didn't have ears. So I don't know why I drew ears. I just did. Because it was the skin. Plus the black line art is clashing with the glasses. I'm sorry about that. This is on paper. What else am I supposed to do? I don't have anything to say about this. It's just done. Oh geez, I forgot the color in the eyes. The eyes are white. No, I didn't. But I do have that. Can you see it? I have that. And I forgot the color in the dang pupils. And didn't mean to do that. Let's go. I'll kill you. To be honest, that's like a weird weapon, because it's just a board with one nail. Not like five nails. It's just one nail. One. Come on, Minisune, you could have done better. I have any back at Angel. I think that's it. I don't think I have any more. Because I just left that berry. Oh, I'd rather show you these. So I have Sheepy. And, grandmother. Her bat is more pink. Because it's the actual game. I also finally figured out which hat grandmother is wearing. I just have to retexture it for my grandmother outfit. It's also favorited in my inventory if you want to check that out. fat. I didn't make him fat. Did I? I don't think I made him fat. You're not fat. You're supposed to be fat. Anyways. I like that. Plus, I don't think torture is an elephant because how painful would it be to hold, like, humongous ears in, like, a gas mask? Like, how painful would that be? Right, torture. Oh, jeez, that didn't. The eyes are bad. You think the eyes are bad? I think they're too close in. Or that the actual skin? I'm not sure. Yeah, I have mother. Just right here with a bloody bat. And a really pointy elbow. It's 7 minutes. No, 8 minutes. Oh. It's also right next to little brother. I think I drew that like 2 days ago or something. And here's my list. Also an old drawing of Piggy. This was when Ghosty and Budgie weren't out yet. What is that? That's just part of my pencil. Also, right here, Piggy's red dress, and right here made George's pants red. There's some other drawings, I think. Ooh, I actually really like the sunshine. Also, the reason why I made him a traitor is because his skin was released in the traitor game mode, if you didn't know that. Tall, because he's trash. I spelt that wrong, didn't I? I spelt it wrong. I'm an idiot. I didn't mean to put two R's. It was supposed to have two F's, but my brain melted. Anyway. I didn't finish this. Geog. George. Genius. Eyes. Focus.
Jesus, focus.
His eyes are a little red. Human recipe, because I can't draw human-made potatoes and make them feel uncomfortable. Old human bunny. Did I show you human bunny? Yeah. Badgy vibe checking player. I didn't finish this because the arms look terrible.
Yeah, he needs to be a potato, but I can draw him to be an actual potato. Oh, jeez.
That's God right there. What is going on? I think I accidentally pressed something and made it glow.
I'm supposed to redraw that.
It's doing that. Ellie.
The ears are supposed to be bigger. Whatever.
I didn't color that in. I didn't color your weird spear thing. Also, I'm still testing with this hand. This is basically my new hand file. I still use this. But I don't use it. I don't use the pigs. I just use this. I use that. Why did I draw a kitty with hair? Oh geez, that's my hand. Why did I draw a kitty with hair? Kitty, you aren't supposed to have hair. Also, why do you have pigtails? I'm not gonna ask. Old me. That's my attempt. Ooh, chippy verse. Oh no, that's not. Chippy verse. I really like this old style. Ooh, yes. Intro pony. The shirt. Pony, get your shirt back on, please. I don't need to see your bandages. Get your shirt back on.
I'm trying to find.
Oh, zoo camp drawings. George, again, I don't know why, I just, I have him round fluffed, like, he has round fluff, not like the other characters that I drew in my sketchbook. I can tell you where he has normal pointy fluff. Yeah, but there's George. Oh, jeez. There's George, who has brown fluff, because he... No, I just wanted to do it, because I can. Parasite boy. Benji's gonna like this, I think. And Benji, if you're watching this, do you like my old Parasite drawing that I drew at zoo camp? Bear boil memory coin. I don't know what the heck that green stuff is, but I was at zoo camp, so it might just be like dirt or something. It actually might be dirt. What is that so brown? Is your giraffe again? Yet his neck doesn't look very high. I didn't draw his neck very high. Ooh, the first one I did was soldier. There's another old lens. Oh jeez. The heck was that? Oh, I don't like this. These are my old characters. Also, that was supposed to be a zebra, yet I didn't draw the stripes because I was too lazy. Also, they're naked. Okay, that's gonna end. Till I find more stuff. Oh, I think there's more stuff. I have... Oh, jeez. No. I'm trying to grab some stuff. Oh, yeah, it was supposed to be drawing piggy end credits. So, I have this and this. Also, I was supposed to draw the dang picture with Bully and Doggy. There's some other drawings. Oh geez, my bed is a mess right now. Hold on. Every single... This is my new sketchbook. I also drew the thing that Benzi wanted. I also wanted to draw that, so it's not... I don't have to say anything for this. It explains itself. The next thing is just a fence. Old character. And also change the personality because she used to be a non-dairy and I don't like that. I don't like it. And, poor little George, though. Like, he cry. Baby cry. He'd be sad. That's literally it. I don't have anything else. And it's already 19 minutes. Okay, goodbye.